What is going on, Badland Brawlers? My name is Jay Gray BKK. Welcome back to another wonderful day of the Jay Gray BKK Show. Yeah, and if you guys want to help me out, go ahead and hit that little like button, that little subscribe button, and also ring that little belly thing. It helps me out a lot. And today's video is going to not be me playing. It's going to be other people playing in the background because I got to talk and I got to read information off of that screen right there for you guys to get that information in your head, go down through your fingers and make you do stuff. All right. I'm going to control what you do. Kind of. Not really. Unless I tell you to click that like button and click that subscribe button and then you go and do it. That would help me out a lot. All right. So today I'm super excited because let me just read this awesome intro. If you are here, that means one thing. You are interested in joining the ranks of the most elite players in Badland Brawl history. Yes, that's right. Welcome, brawlers, to the Jay Gray BKK Tournament of Champions Classic. Yes, it's here. The Jay Gray BKK Tournament of Champions Classic. I'm so excited. I've been working on this for months now, literally, like since November, and I finally got it up and running, and I'm happy that it's here because that means we are ready to go. Now, number one, before you're like, BKK, the ladder's going on, and I don't want to screw up my rank. Don't worry, I got you covered, all right? So here's what's up. This is going to be a 1v1 match, and the deadline for entry is February 1st. Yes, you heard that. After the ladders is over, so we're good to go, all right? Brackets will be announced on February 2nd, and then the event will start on February 3rd. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, all right? Then we're going to end it up on one of the most spectacular days ever, February 15th, aka my freaking birthday, all right? So on my birthday, I'm going to give one of y'all $50. Alright, I know it's not much, but it's enough for you to go and buy a hell of a lot of gems in this game, which could definitely help you out specifically in upgrading your clones to help you reach the top of the ladders. Not to win the top of the ladders, but just to get up there, you know, because upgrades help every now and again. So again, the winner will get $50 for Google Play or Android, or Apple iStore gift credit, whatever it's called, to purchase gems in this game. But I'm not going to stop you because I can't stop you if you decide to purchase something else. So this tournament, it's going to be limited to 64 players, and each matchup will be best of three. Once we get it down to the quarterfinals and the semifinals, which is the last 8 players and the last 4 players round, then it will be a best of 5. Once we finish those up, the last 2 brawlers will have to battle it out for a best of 7, which means you gotta win 5 matches to be declared the first ever Jay Gray BKK Tournament of Champions Classic Champion. All right, which that sounds super freaking awesome. I'm super excited and I can't wait. Now, I'm gonna tell you guys a few of the rules. A few of the spots, actually. I tell you about the spots. So first off, there are going to be possibly 6 spots allocated to champions themselves. Yes, that's right. If you were in the top of the brackets, the top 3 players from December, you already have a spot in this if you would like to participate. Now, the winners of the January ladder, you also get a spot. Now, if you won both January and this one, like McSketchy will probably do because he's always up there, you don't get 2 spots, my friend. You get 1, all right? And then we're just going to open up another spot for somebody else because, you know, the more the merrier. And the whole idea about this whole thing, it came about because somebody at one point said, oh my God, this game is so pay to play. Like, only people who spend a lot of money and max out all the cards win. And so I just want to say, hey, no, it's not. And we're going to battle it out. We're going to find out who the best champion is. And yeah, we're going to have a grand old time. So the champions, if we do have, or contenders, if we do have more than 64 of y'all, then don't worry, because we're just going to have a random draw. And whoever gets in, gets in. Whoever doesn't get in, well, you don't get in, okay? Now, if we do have more than 64 contenders, towards the end of January, I'll have another announcement, and then we will have a special wild card selection process, and you guys will get to choose who gets to get in. All right, it's going to be a people's choice vote, which I think sounds pretty awesome. And then the final spot, which is obviously locked out because I'm already sitting in it, is my spot. No ifs, ands, or buts. I'm doing this thing. I'm spending my own money for you guys to do this. And so, yeah, I think it's better if I get a spot in the tournament too, because I want a chance to save money. Well, not spend money, I guess. So that's what's up with that. I hope you guys are excited about this. If you guys would like to join, the process is pretty easy. Go to the Discord link down below. It's not my Discord. It's a specific Discord specifically for this tournament. Go down there, read through all the rules. They'll tell you exactly what to do. And once you do that, you will be put into the waiting room. And then once we are ready to make the brackets, you will be notified with an at everybody that everybody loves so, so much. There's also a general chat there, and then another link for you to join my Discord if you'd like to do that as well. But you don't have to, all right? I'm not going to force you. The only thing that I'm asking from you guys is send me those likes. Share this video with everybody out there, because you know what? I'm sure that they want to join too. And the more people that we get in, the merrier. I would really like to have 64 people in this tournament, but if it doesn't, then yeah, you know what? We'll just say, okay. And all the rules and everything, how the thing's going to work is in the Discord. And I just like to say that if you guys want to help out, let me know. I'm always looking for help on these things. This is my own money going into the game. Frogmind isn't helping us out at the moment. So if they do, hey, Frogmind, thank you. That would be awesome. Everybody, sit down in the comments below. Tell Frogmind that they should definitely help out with this to sweeten the pot. That would be awesome. So anyways, that's it. That's all I got for you guys tonight. I hope you guys are excited about this. I'm super stoked. I've been spending a lot of time getting this together and talking with some people on how to run it. And I think that we pretty much got it down pat. So you guys, go click that link down below. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Hit that little bell. And tell Frogminds down in the comments below that they should definitely sweeten that pot. Say, hey, Frogminds, sweeten that pot. We want that to be a honey pot. So, so sweet and gooey. Yes, that's it for now, you guys. My name is JGreyBKK. Peace out. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys in the battlefield.